Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is Amir Sultan, QHSC Business International CEO. I hope you are following me on my videos. Today I will be telling you something about my business. My business started on 20th July 2019 with the name of QHSC Business International. And I am a CEO of the company, and my business is Director of Marketing and Sales. We started it around this date. This is the second year of our business. To date, we have covered around 8 to 10 clients locally, internationally, and I've signed up around 10 to 12 joint ventures with companies in Pakistan and overseas. The company is doing slightly slow because of COVID-19 nowadays, but things are getting the track and will be good. So just need to highlight today about how my company started. It started with just an initiative about me and my missus, that we have to make something good. And that started with the first video, and we know the subject, about the business, because I have experience in this business for around 20 years. So then we took initiative and started it. And by the blessing of God, we are doing something good, and we'll be doing very good. But it started with small initiative, and it started grow, and nowadays we are trying to do something better, and trying to expand our business more to more avenues and more areas in the world. So this is just a brief introduction of my company, QHSC Business International, where we have, at this moment, we have 2 employees, and we are doing our best to make it a very successful business in Pakistan and in the rest of the world. Thank you so much.